Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to copy a directory using docker copy and add commands. So in this working directory you can see two directories, my files and my files 2. Inside my files you can see a1, a2, a3, 3 files. Inside my files 2 you can see b1, b2, 2 files. Okay, let me go to the docker file. So here you can see first in this line I'm creating new directory my data. Then here using copy command and copying this my files directory to my data directory. So here you have to note one thing. So if you remove this part and if you execute this copy command, it will not copy the complete my files directory to my data. Instead of that, it will copy only the files inside this my files to my data. So if you want to copy the complete folder, you have to give a new folder name here, my files for example 1. So same thing here using add command. You can copy the complete directory to this path. So let me try the both options. So I am going to, so here I am saying copy only the files inside this my files directory to my data. So this way you can verify these two options. Okay, and here also you can try using add. Okay, so I think this is fine. Let me save this file. So let me create a new image named my image 1 using this docker file. Okay, image is created. So you can see the created image here. So next I am going to create a docker container using this image. Okay, container has created. Let me verify it. So you can see one container is running. So I'm going inside this container and I'm going to check this copy and add commands. I'm going to verify it. So basically we can go inside this docker container using this docker exec command. Here I have to give the docker ID, execute it. Now I am inside that docker container. Let me clear the screen, then do ls. So you can see this my data folder there. Let me go inside that my data folder. Basically you can see the all the files inside, I mean the my files directory is copied here. All the files from my files 2 has copied here. Then you can see my files 1 and my files 2. Let me check what is inside my files 1. You should see a1, a2 and a3 there. My files 1. See a1, a2 and a3. Inside my file 2 you should see b1 and b2. Okay. So this way we can copy a single file or multiple files and or a complete directory using docker copy and add commands. So please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. If you have any doubt, please comment.